Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. All praises due to Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala, blessing and salutation upon Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, his household and all his company. May Allah bless them and every honor of us. Dear brothers and sisters, everybody has dreams. Today I would like to say something about dream, how to warn this. To see a dream, it's very easy that will be such. Brother, easier said than done. I think it's very uphill task to materialize and utopian scheme. You got to be tour and more when you can think that mind strive is getting conformity with my will, then it may be expected that you're gonna gain this. There are multiple people in the world who are the winner of dreams. Let's see some person who own their dreams.
At age 8, I thought that I should commit suicide. Why? I didn't have hope. So I tried to give up. At age 10, I tried to drown myself in 6 inches or 15 centimeters of water. In my home, I told my dad I just wanted to relax. But really, I wanted to end my life. I had enough.
That's not real dream which you see as you sleep. That's real dream what doesn't let you sleep. Because the knowledge and honor are not such thing. These are just for asking.